Welcome, Kiwis! Welcome back to Kiwi Crafter. So today, I am going to be making me as a Bitmoji and then attempting to draw it. So we probably already know how this is gonna go. I'm not good at drawing this kind of style, so it'll be a little bit weird to try it out, but it'll be fun. And basically, this is just a video of me showing myself fail, but wait and see. You can tell me what you think. So anyway, right now it looks like I'm choosing my hair. They have so many options. It's really great. For some reason, Bitmoji has become like really trendy. All my friends have it, and the people at my school, like the teachers, got really into it. Every single one created one, and they're putting it everywhere, like on their slideshows, emails. It's kind of weird, but you know, I guess Bitmoji's having a great time. So I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, the eye color. Okay, so I'm gonna talk to you guys about this weekend. So if you haven't already seen my video, I just published a video that's today that talked about what my plan is for this subscribing YouTube channel, like what we're gonna do every time we get to a certain amount of subscribers. So if we get 10 subscribers, we will come out with a doll photo shoot video. We're filming it this weekend, and so I'm really excited to film that because that's gonna be really fun. Okay, so right now it looks like I'm choosing, what am I choosing now? My chin? Is that my chin? I don't know. Guys, do you know what I'm choosing right now? Oh, I'm choosing wrinkles. Oh, I'm sorry, I mean forehead lines. Let me just clarify that. Okay, sorry, this is probably really boring. Eyeshadow, blush, I have a really hard time choosing all this. I don't use lipstick, whatever. Okay, so a popsicle video is coming out soon. And that's gonna be super exciting because, so I'm making popsicles. I just made all the popsicles. I'm going to get them out of the freezer. I have to film that, and then I should have it out by today. But I can't guarantee you guys that my other video will come out today about hacks, like life hacks, but I'm definitely in the making of that. So that might come out tomorrow. We'll see. And then I also have an announcement video about the collaboration. So if you're interested, you can watch that. It should come out soon. It's just a short video. I already filmed it. I'm going to post it anytime now. Okay, now it looks like we're choosing outfits. Wow, okay, these are really fancy outfits, okay? So I don't know what I'm gonna choose. I forgot what I chose. So I'm gonna draw, but I'm only gonna draw the head because, yeah, I don't really care about the rest of the body. I'm not gonna show you guys how terrible I am at drawing bodies. I could have just drawn a stick figure. I should just draw a stick figure. anyway. Yeah, so get ready for me trying to draw. It's gonna be a little bit weird. Why do they have leotards? Are those leotards? Okay, they have a lot of options, but like nothing that I would really wear. I will wear dresses, mostly dresses and skirts, so I guess that wasn't really much of their options. They didn't have a lot of shoes, so I just chose the Vans like ones. Okay, yeah, looking good. Okay, I'm looking good. That's good news. Okay, now I'm gonna show you what I'm using. So I made this out of a shoebox. I put wallpaper around it. This is like wallpaper that I used for my locker last year. So super cute. I've got my Moojis, my flares, you can't see the Moojis. Washi tape, calendar, colored pencils, and Tombow markers. So I'm gonna be using the colored pencils. Anyway, yeah, I added a lot of personality to this. Okay. Okay, so now I'm gonna get started. Are you guys ready? I'm kind of scared because I've never drawn a human that looked good. So here we go. Okay, I'm back on voiceover, so I'm drawing. Just get ready to see me fail. I feel really bad.
Okay, so just for the fun of it, I drew a comparison between Bitemoji and my usual drawing style. So I usually draw like kawaii, cute stuff. That's Bitemoji. Compare that. I was trying to draw. Okay. So, yeah. So I was trying to draw that thing. That. Can you guys see that? I'm sorry. Okay. And then this is the way it turned out. Can we just look at that for a moment and think about it? Yeah, that's not very good. This isn't very good either. Her eyes are crooked. She's really plain. But, you know, she's something. She's cute. She's blush. So, anyway, thank you for watching. Bye.